Welcome back to the state-of-the-art Florida International Speedway.
Hey, try to keep up, okay?
And they're off!
Chick Hicks. This just in. Lightning McQueen loses again. His third disastrous race in a row. Actually, I'm not sure he's crossed the finish line yet.
Okay, Mater. You're up.
Any thoughts?
Looks to me like there was one shirt.
If folks, there they are, today's top racers.
Let's get
lightning is about to strike.
Good choice.
Quick, y'all.
It's about time I race the...
Think I'll wait and see what today brings.
You all better be ready.
Make way
just let me
for
do
the...
It,
my friends
let's
call
go.
Me Junior. Pleased to meet you.
My name's not Swift.
Ooh, time to fire up my engine.
Dadgum, looks like we're in for it.
Time to leave my mark on this track.
And here we go.
Are you even trying?
Come on, Luigi. Love that track. Oh, make this look classy.
Coming through.
Make way!
Magnetic man, those things are tough to shake.
Woohoo!
Nice burst of speed! Careful, fly.
This is starting to feel like a good old-fashioned midnight race.
Somebody's really in the zone now.
Go!
That magnetic mind is going to surprise somebody.
What in the world? Moon, your moon coming through.
Watching and learning.
Well, you can't beat stuff like that.
You only learn this by practicing.
Ain't nothing getting through here.
Now we're really racing old school.
How's this for a stroke of luck? Look what you've gone and made me do.
See you at the finish line.
reasoning about winning all the time, but
a rapid fire's been fired.
We're cooking now.
I'd say that.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Have you been watching Bobby Swift? If not, you should.
Weapon right there.
Up.
got to admit, that was nice.
Really?
Can't beat that, man. Rapid fire is in fire.
We at the finish line.
Wish I had turbos back in my day. But look who thinks they got a chance.
Now that's how you hold a turn.
We're cooking now. Watching and learning.
Look at that dust cloud.
Fire bombs on the track.
I figured that was easy.
Used to this.
My good luck is about to be your misfortune.
And just like that, this battle race is won. There go the rockets.
Kicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. I got a ton to say about Rich Mixon, so park it right there. Keep an eye on this guy. He didn't win today, but he was right there.
And welcome back.
Time to leave my mark on this track.
This one is underway.
I have to say, I'm impressed. Why make this look classy? Really has a kick. Now we're really racing old school.
Sure, I got a little age on me, but I still got it where it counts.
Consider this already won. Oh, this will be a barrel of fun.
Just makes me.
We're cooking now.
Watch out, it's road nine.
Been doing this longer than we can imagine.
Oh, here comes the rapid fire. Oh, here comes the rapid fire.
If you want to run, we'll run. And I'd argue. That would never stand in my head.
Somebody just picked up a magnetic mine.
It's okay to back out now. We won't judge it too hard. That is some kind of kick.
Now we're really raising old school.
That was great.
Time to clean this up.
Packing rockets are in hot pursuit.
Don't worry about me.
You're giving it all they got out there.
Coming.
this good in years.
Well, look who thinks they got a chance.
It's Buddy. Can't jump.
Put that in your list.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Let's talk about living legend, Louise Barnstormer Nash. Earlier today, she added another win to her already historic winning streak. This is unbelievable. I'm actually out of things to say. And what do you have?
Here's the moment they've been waiting for.